new kids are totally OP. Now, Kyle, any rule changes are for the trial.
Hey, need a weapon? Tell your friends. We've got all kinds of weapons here. Try them out. See what you like. I'm not so good with magic myself.
Let's pick who you're gonna brutalize today.
Druid revealed that Stan had cast a banned endless winter spell. Magic far beyond his primitive mind. He must be stopped.
Bing.
This is Marshwalker territory.
You think you're better than the Roos?
Soon I'll be making the rules here. Just you wait.
Okay, show your cards.
Here we go.
Blazers!
And some cards to upgrade our magic.
Is that all? You aren't ready for this. Cannonball kids! Laser swords! Healthy living! Diet time.
It won't help.
Yeah, this is gonna be an easy win.
What the fuck? A plus 10 axe? You can't do that!
Yes, I can, dude. I forged it by completing a quest. It's totally legal. Ask Butters.
Gee, I don't know. Let me ask the damage grab. Damage grab? Is a plus 10 axe legal?
Sure, why not?
The damage scrap is spoken. Stan's axe is legal.
So, we're still gonna beat the shit out of you. Ask Kyle how my plus 10 wizard balls taste, because you're next. Whatever, see you on the front line, Cartman.
Damn right I'll see you there. On the front line, son of a bitch.
Okay, so obviously I can't be on the front of the line, but I'll be in the back casting spells and doing wizard shit to keep you all safe.
Player one, don't stay down there too long.
You're dead.
Oops.
Player one, you okay now? I'm worried.
Goodbye.
Ow. Out. You got me. Oh no.
Bullshit!
So now we get to throw our angriest little
kids
at you.
Bullshit.
Somehow it's still legal.
Bullshit card. The enemy can throw small-sized characters at you for damage.
I go boom.
Oh, I'm hit!
While you're down there, would you like a juice box?
I'm gonna go boom. Ugh.
He's gonna go boom.
Eek. I got a ball. Kaboom.
Kaboom.
They're douchebags with arrows. That shouldn't be hard.
Eat this.
I'm dead. I'm not
dead.
Can I have a do-over?
Player one, maybe revive someone else once in a while.
Can I have a do-over?
Okay, aim for the eyes, man. Be fast.
Go ahead, great.
No. Get the guys.
Player one. Please stop dying.
Ow. Ow.
Oh no.
Player one, don't feel bad. People won't remember you died all the time unless someone tells them or something.
You got me.
I will not be shaken.
You know it's wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. They got me.
Damn it.
Ow! Aw, nuts! Got a ball.
Got a ball.
Boom. Boom. I'm dead. Eek. Mushroom, come on. Fire gone.
Fire gone?
Yeah.
Player one, are you tired or did you just get fucked up?
what? Any asshole can multi-kill with laser eyes, you know.
Oh, fudge.
Yeah. Here. Crab cannonball.
So now we can throw crabs around
them? Nope. I mean, maybe they have crab people.
Aw, nuts!
Oh, nuts.
Great job, new kid. Gather your spoils of victory and get going.
Oh.
I see you survived another fight. I've had my eye on that one myself. Good luck with the rest of your journey. My bard costume wasn't built for this weather. Stand and smash his army, and then kick him in the bows if you can.
Hey, over here! Your army won't help you, Cartman! You're gonna die today!
What did you say?
I said, you're gonna die today!
Screw you, you're gonna die!
What?
I said, screw you, you're gonna...
Never mind! Let's just fucking go!
Whatever!
Let's just fucking go!
That's what I said, let's fucking go!
Ha! The new kids are dead!
No!
No, they're not. They're only mostly dead. I can use my wizard powers to bring them back to life.
Oh, yeah. Your axe gave them, dysentery. Dysentery only does 99 damage. They each have one hit point left.
That's not fair.
Hey, I don't make the rules. Actually, I kinda do.
Butters, what the hell? What the fuck kind of quest did Stan do to get that axe?
It says here, he passed several tests of strength to collect vials of a mysterious gooey stuff, and then used the goo to forge an axe of unimaginable strength. Pretty cool, huh?
This isn't fair, Butters. You have to figure something out so I can beat Stan.
Well, there is an official anything you can do, I can do too clause in the rulebook, so technically, you can do the same quest Stan did and get his secret power.
Oh, good. Do that, new kid. Finish the quest, get powered up, and stop embarrassing me.
I cast a spell, your health is back to 100. Get the fuck up. God, I have to do everything around here. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Da-da-da.
Dun-dun-dun. Well, don't scare the new fellas. Be nice to them.
You don't let me have any fun.
Well, no fun is better than mean fun. Well, that's just nasty. Please don't. Come on now.
If you touch the ground, you'll die for real this time. I'm serious. My wizard magic needs a long rest and recharge, and I've only had like an hour-long nap.
Yeah, well, he said roar.
With one fucking archer, maybe you could get a friend who can.
They got me! Don't think so! Look at that! Ow!
Shit, the next roof is too high, and that catapult has a lock on it. We'll have to fight to move forward. Okay, unlock that catapult and let's keep going. Great, keep moving across the rooftops.
Oh, yeah, that's perfect.
What did they fucking broke the catapult? We need that to get across.
Well, actually, Eric, I think that there was a trebuchet.
Actually, I think you should shut the fuck up, Butters. We need something stretchy and rubbery to make a new sling. Get looking, new kid. Yes, new kid, that's perfect. Keep looking around for more used contents. We'll just need a few more to fix the catapult.
I'm gonna stomp your ass. Fuck! Stomp you. Digging out their feet.
You won't like this.
Player one, I don't know what you're stuffing in your ass to fart as much as you do, but keep it up, it's nice.
Yeah.
Try again, Forthy. Nice balloon, Forthy. Just take the blow. Taking out their feet.
You won't win, new kid.
Try again, Forthy. Going for their knees. Gonna break your knee, Forthy.
Cartman, your army sucks.
Oh,
hiding?
You
burn me. I'll be waiting right out here, Forky.
Seems kind of small, but we need all the materials we can get. Can you find any more? Gonna just let your buddy get smothered, huh? That's pretty cold.
Oh, player one. That was close.
I will incoming! Eat this!
Working with Cartman will only get you hurt.
Big swing! I'm tossing it! Did you just hit me? Death from above! Shit! Bringing the pain! That was a bad... Incoming!
Player one? You dying all the time just means other people get the pleasure of picking you up, you know?
I will smash your knee!
Thank you.
tug. I need a break. Shit! I will smash your knee. You'll pay for that.
Girls need
aim for their feet.
I haven't seen them.
Did you just hit me, fucking forties?
I've been in fourth grade for how long? Years.
Yeah.
That should do it. Bring those rubbers back to the catapult and get moving. Hey, save your teammate, asshole.
I'm just doing my job.
Oh, player one. They almost had you.
Sheesh.
Jeez, dodge an arrow sometimes.
No shot.
The catapult works. Now get the fuck out of there.
I'm gonna break your face.
Ugh.
kid.
Ow! I'm cut bad.
Player one, don't feel bad. People won't remember you died all the time unless someone tells him or something.
Wah!
Damn it!
I'm gonna break your knees, Forthy. Fuck!
Not the bow. No!
Ow!
It won't get me.
Ow! What?
Ugh!
Come reinforcement!
Bring it on!
Oh, player one. You okay now? Well, I was worried.
Ow, what?
Crush Forthy is my favorite.
Oh, no.
You'll pay for that! That was a bad choice, Forthy.
There, new kid, jump down! Quite the detour. Ready for an upgrade? That looks pretty good. Try not to die. That would be embarrassing. What do you call a changeling posing as an elf? An elvish impersonator. Stan has no idea how hard we're about to kick his ass.
That's a little better, isn't it? I moved from snow, didn't I?
Oh, you need snow.
Told them I'd clean it all up.
Look
myself,
at it.
So
it's still not
that's
even...
what I gotta do.
I love what he's doing.
Everyone's gotta pitch in, or it'll be chaos.
Who moves in wintertime? A dumb, stupid, fucking bitch like me, Batsu.
God damn.
To hit that wall of snow.
Wait, fortifications. They didn't even wait for the trial, fucking cheaters.
Ow.
tickle.
Already? Is that allowed? We can't move forward until you jump in the catapult. Take them down, Marshwalkers!
Savored.
Ow! Ouch!
Oh, player one! All better now?
That's Here's what fate has in store. Oh yeah, that's powerful. Thank your guides for this moment of rest, new kid.
Marshwalkers, I call upon you for reinforcements!
You an upgrade for the upcoming epic battle. Fate has chosen these upgrades for you today. Here, try these on for size. Ah, yes, a fine upgrade. See you next time. New kid, you're no match for my Marshwalker powers. So I'm just gonna have my friend Kenny kick your ass. All right, new kid, take out Princess Kenny. Don't let her kiss you, or you're totally gonna be pussy whipped.
Fuck Kenny.
Oh, shit. Princess Kenny is...
Look, there's a pop.
Working with Stan. Uh-oh. That charming son of a bitch is gonna try and stop us with her big titties and her sultry kisses. I'm out of here!
Thank you.
Fair one. Just gonna keep dying, huh?
Player one, you sure do spend a lot of time on the ground. See anything cool down there?
Ha ha ha!
Fair one. He died again.
Oh, player one. When you're the best at letting people punch you in the face, and don't you ever let anybody take that from you.
We destroyed something beautiful today.
One, you picked up a bunch of dark matter. High five, buddy.
Good job, new kid. Princess Kenny toyed with all our hearts. Butters will chronicle how her defeat was totally cool. Now load out and get back out there.
Don't be a stranger, new kid. That dark matter's gotta go somewhere. Come on over. Smell that? That's the good shit. It feels real good. Enjoy that one. Keep taking in that dark matter, and you'll get more powerful than you can imagine.
Anyway, go ahead and, like, pick one.
Oh, you want to fight the elves again? Well, okay.
You follow me into the darkness.
Now accepting platinum points.
I saw Stan cast a spell way over his level, that cheater!
Hi there, new kid. You can just pick one. Kick ass, new kid.
Stan's been kind of an asshole lately.
That's just good, huh?
These are some of my favorites. All done looking? Okay. Need some new threads?
Something to get you to join him.
Let's pick who you're gonna brutalize today.
Weapons galore and powers too. Maybe flip a coin? Strategic, but be careful. If you get in trouble, I wasn't involved.
The magic axe of the barbarian king can fell even the mightiest warriors with only one blow. Those who have to oppose the barbarian leaders must pass. If they hope to challenge the barbarian to combat, which is a new rule that we've all agreed makes sense.
Can't get you when you're right there.
Now you made a man.
He's behind you.
Someone isn't ready yet. Come on, dude.